Hello and welcome to this video presentation where we're going to introduce you to Text2MindMap. Text2MindMap is an easy way to create mind maps online. Mind maps are a way to brainstorm, take notes, or illustrate a concept by taking a word or phrase and then add associated words and ideas on branches. To create a mind map on Text2MindMap, go to text2mindmap.com. Now once the website opens, you just want to go click OK. And you'll see it has a sample mind map on the screen showing the months of the year. And on the left-hand side, all the text. Now to create your own mind map, let's just delete this text here. Now you're going to want to enter a word or phrase for the center of your mind map. For this example, let's use food groups. Now you'll notice that the next line of text is automatically indented. This means that it will be a new branch on the mind map stemming from the word above. So for our food groups, we're going to list meats, fruits and vegetables, grains, and dairy. Easy enough. Then when we click on Draw Mind Map, you'll notice it has our word food groups in the center, and it's got our four categories stemming off. Now, if we want to elaborate on each category and have branches coming up from each of those, you'll click Enter after the word, and you'll have to hit Tab this time to indent. So then we're just going to enter some sample foods. Beef, eggs, chicken. There we go. Do the same for fruits and vegetables, apples, celery. Oh, there you get the idea. So once the mind map is filled out, you can again click Draw Mind Map, and the mind map will be created for you. Now if you want to change the look of your mind map, click on Options here. And here you can change the font, size, color of the text, and width of the lines. So let's make the font a little bigger, just as an example. So when you finish changing the options on your mind map and you're happy with it, now you can either go ahead and save it to your computer. You can download it as a PDF or an image, or simply discard it by pressing New. Now we hope you'll consider using Text2MindMap in your classroom as a fun interactive activity with your students. Thanks for watching.